Here's my new favorite snack in Magic Kingdom. And shout out to Cassie from Disney Food Blog for this tip. Over in Adventureland at Sunshine Tree Terrace, you can make a completely customizable float. I opted for vanilla soft serve with Diet Coke, which was amazing, but you could do your own choice of soda with your own choice of Dole Whip or soft serve. Which combination would you like to try? Follow AllEars.net for more.